If you find this on 13 August, let's see what you should hear about your love life and relationship current situation. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID. For more details, you can check the description box and you can join for full moon communication rituals workshop, that is 3 days workshop. If you are in no contact situation or on off situation, you want communication, call, messages from your partner or anyone else like your friends or family members or partner or husband or wife, okay, so you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. this is 3 days workshop, full moon communication rituals workshop, 3 days workshop. This will help you to receive communication and no contact, and help you to clear communication. Okay, so you can contact me. Let's see. Third eye chakra. So you should work on your third eye chakra at this point. Maybe your intuition is on point. So listen to your intuition. Yes, you should practice more meditation nowadays because you are going through rest and rejuvenation balance. Yes, your relationship is going through healing. Okay, and a balanced relationship that is coming for you. Okay, so you can expect a balanced relationship. Firm foundation. So with this four number, I'm getting four of wands kind of energy, that is marriage, and here is the card of foundation. So definitely I'm getting your relationship is headed towards a stable, grounded, marriage and foundation. So congratulations. One last card, base chakra. Yes, you should work on your root chakra and third eye chakra, because the base chakra help you to ground your union and marriage in 3D reality. Okay, let's see. Thank you. Wow, the Hierophant. What I'm saying, marriage is manifesting. So at this point, work on your root chakra to ground this and to claim this energy, because marriage, committed relationship, long-term relationship and marriage, that is coming in your relationship and love life. Okay, and angels also working for that. So yes, congratulations. Eight of Pentacles. This is your manifestation actually. This is the reward of your patience, because I'm getting for 8 months, 4 years, 3 years, 1 year, 6 months. You just keep patience and waiting for your union, your marriage, and finally, this is your sign. This is your time actually. This is your divine time. Finally, your manifestation done. And you are ready to receive your manifestation. Yes, all the bad phase of your life, that is end. Okay, the transformation is already complete. Okay, so yes, be open to receive, because this is your time. Yes, Nine of Pentacles, wish fulfillment, and this is your time to ground your union and manifest marriage. Okay, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn energy is very strong here, and I'm also getting Libra energy. I'm also getting Sagittarius energy. Scorpio energy is also very strong here. Okay, claim this reading.